We didn't lie to you, folks. We told you we had living, breathing monstrosities. You laughed at them, shuddered at them. And yet, but for the accident of birth, you might be even as they are. They did not ask to be brought into the world, but into the world they came.
She's the most beautiful big woman I have ever seen. Why, Hans, how you talk. I should be jealous pretty soon. Ah, don't be silly.
You must come to see me sometime, and we'll have a little wine together.
Rita, something's wrong. What is it?
Well, that Cleopatra woman, my Hans, oh, I cannot tell it. You think because she's so beautiful and I'm just a man?
Don't. To me, you're a man. But to her, you're only something to laugh at.
You spoil everything if he hears you.
Then it's not for Hans you care. It's the money. He has told you of the fortune he has inherited.
A fortune? Can you beat that? A fortune? And I have him like that.
Let them laugh. They're swine. I love her. They can't hurt me.
But they hurt me.
They're going to make you one of them. Fly, Seacock.
Their code is a law unto themselves. Offend one, and you offend them all.